Turns out the Denver Public Library knew what it was doing when it eliminated those late fees. Well, since dropping them a year ago, the library says it's had more people come back. The library says 35% of those who had fines and stopped using the library are now checking books out again.